So here I'll start to writing the code. First I write the code in server.py. After that I write the code in client.py. In this program we have create a client server application runs on a two different system. One application run on a server and another application run on the client system. Import socket. First of all, we import the socket which is necessary. Enter. Next here, create the object of socket. Create a socket object. Enter. Server socket is equal to socket dot socket in bracket socket dot af init comma socket dot socket underscore stream. Close the bracket. So here we made a socket instance and passed it in two parameter. The first parameter is af init and second one parameter is socket stream. Af net af init refers to the address family in IPv4. So here socket stream means connection ordered TCP protocol. And here socket is a method. Next, get local machine name. Enter. Get local machine name. Enter. Host is equal to socket dot get host name. So here simply given a local machine host name. Next port, our port number is 5555. Once you have host name, the port number is 5555. In which server socket listen? So here our port number is 5555. We can use any port number here, but the port number should be greater than 1024. Next, bind to the port server socket dot bind in bracket host port, close the two brackets. So here our host name is a name of the computer and port number is port which is listen. So here our port number is 5555. Next, Q up to 5 request. 5 requests. So here server socket dot listen in bracket 5. Server socket dot listen in bracket 5. Server socket can accept 5 requests at a time or up to the 5 request. Next, print server started listening on port number colon, enter the single, complete the single quote, comma and port. So here server started to listening port on port number. So here listener is started. Then establish a connection. Establish a connection. Client socket comma addr is equal to server socket dot accept next print in bracket double quote got a connection from str in bracket adder addr. Here close the bracket. By client send a request, that request come in server by using the accept method. Server accept that method and server is always blocking calls. Blocking calls is a code after the accept will not be executed until and unless requests arise of client. Once a connection is established, we can send a message. So here I send one message, print in single quote, ready to receive data from client. So here the message is ready to receive the data from the client. So here data is equal to single quote, next while in while loop, while through. So here receive data up to 10 24 bytes. Next, data is equal to client socket dot receive 10 and 24 bytes. So here the receive data receives data byte by byte. So it receives the 10 and 24. So here print data in if condition, data is equal to in single quote exist single quote completed colon enter break. So here if client has passed the data exist, then simply coming up to the while loop. Once the client send the message exist, then break is executed and then the end of while loop. Next, here close the client socket. So here close the client socket, close and server socket, close. I save this file, go to the this PC, go to the D drive and go to the your folder. Here my folder is Python and here my file name is server.py. So I write here code client. Again here import socket in same way. Next, create a socket object. So here create the socket object. Yes is equal to socket dot socket in bracket socket dot AF INET socket dot socket stream. Close the bracket, enter. So here again created the object of socket. Next, again here get local machine name. So host is equal to socket dot get host name. Get local machine name host is equal to socket get first name. So here host is equal to socket dot get host name. Server, if server program running on other system. So here we have to pass here host name that a particular machine. Okay. Next here port is equal to our port number is 5555. Number which is server is listening. So here in server our port number is 555. Same here in client side our port number is 555. Next, connection to host name on a port. Connection to host name on the port. So here yes dot connect host name means machine name and port number. Next, in while loop, data is equal to raw input enter message to be sent to server. Double quote completed, close bracket here. So here I send one message, enter the message to be sent to server. So here client send to the message to the server. So here reading the data from the user. Next, send data s dot send data in if condition data is equal to in single quote exits again break and close the yes dot close. I save this code in my folder. My file name is client dot py. Next, I run this code. So here I execute this code. I execute this code in command prompt. So first I execute the server program. First go to the D drive and go to the your folder. So here my folder name is Python. CD Python, enter Python. My file name is server .py. So here server started listening on port number 5555. In same way, here I execute the client code. Dev, go to the folder. So here Python client .py. So here enter a message to be sent to the server. So here client is ready to send the message to the server, and here server is ready to receive data from the client. So here I send one message, good morning. So here client just send one message to the server, good morning. So here good morning. Again I send one message, hello. So again server is receive the data from the client. Next I exist. Once a client send the message exist, then break is executed. Then end of the while loop. Okay. Thank you.